Hi guys, welcome to another reaction video of mine. I'm here reacting to Attack on Titan, Season 4, Episode 16. So let's get into it and press play.
What the?
What was that? Thunder, maybe?
A thunder spear. But why?
Let's head in that direction.
Oh my gosh, Levi. Levi. Ooh.
It's so quiet. Am I dying?
Oh, snap. Huh?
The day will soon come when we sit at the same table once again. Has it not happened exactly as I said it would, Commander Pixis? Please let me thank you for taking such swift action. Not only have you forbidden your troops from resisting us, but in accordance with our demands, you've also assembled every soldier you have right here in Chiganjina.
Considering the trick you pulled with the spinal fluid, we didn't have much of a choice. In any case, what else could I do with so many old comrades pointing guns at my back?
Please forgive me, Commander Pixis. My son drank the wine too. I'm doing this to protect him.
When did you first betray us?
You've no obligation to answer that.
I'm sorry.
I only ask because the time at which you changed sides seems to affect your standing in this new regime. Betray us early and you're rewarded with a white armband. It marks you as a proud Jaegerist, correct? Red armbands are used to mark those who were coerced into aiding the Jaegerists, after learning they had drunk tainted wine. And finally, these black armbands mark the rest of us as ignorant fools who drank the wine. I can't help but be reminded of Marley. They employed a similar system when they took over your homelands, did they not?
There's much to be learned from our enemies.
Including how to make more, I see.
We offered to stand beside you as allies, and you responded by having us imprisoned.
That may be, but since it turns out that the guests we refused to trust were serving us tainted wine all along, I don't know if moving against you was foolish or wise.
I'd imagine that if you'd put your faith in us and Zeke from the start, the world could have already been saved by now.
I was under the impression your plan was to unite Zeke and Eren so that they can trigger a small-scale rumbling in order to deter the nations of the world from attacking us for the next 50 years or so. But that plan would only save this island, right?
Yelena?
It's too late at this point. Zeke gave you all the time you should have needed. Zeke is the god who was fated to save this world, and you have invited his wrath.
So what? Is there nothing we can do but sit here and wait for things to play out?
Here, you like tea?
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, Armin. Do you think you could bust us out of here by turning Titan?
Afraid not. I'd blow up half the town if I tried. The Colossal Titan is powerful, but it's far from precise. Unlike Eren's Titan.
So, how did Eren end up beating you to a pulp, Armin? I think it's about time you told us.
Eren was hurting Mikasa with his words. So I hit him. And he responded in kind.
Wait, what do you mean he was hurting her? What did he say?
Well, he...
Stop. It's fine.
No, it isn't fine. Seriously, tell me what he said to you.
May as well just let it go, Jean. We already knew that he turned into an absolute piece of shit. But now he's lost his mind so completely that he went out of his way to hurt the two people he used to care about most.
Heroes of Chiganjina, it's always an honor to see you.
No way.
You're on their side too? Let us out!
Seems like more than you have the right to ask for, considering how you guys kept me as a prisoner. Just sit here and wait. Zeke and Eren will meet soon.
Why, you?
I don't think so.
First, you get Eren dancing to Zeke's tune. Then, the raid on Marley won you the Eldian people's support, which gave you free rein to use your poisoned wine to take over the military. Eldia is yours, as is the founding Titan. Now, you can crush Marley and avenge your homelands. That's it, right? the real reason that you volunteers came to this island?
We brought your country out of the past. When we got here, this island was downright primitive.
Huh?
But you were really just setting it up for yourselves, right?
You were played for fools and defeated. What else is there to be said?
Great. Did you seriously betray us just so that Yelena would make you one of her lackeys?
You're the real traitor.
Say what?
You fell for some filth-blooded, potato-grubbing devil just because she liked your food.
Get over here, I'll kill you!
Well, calm down!
Can't believe I was stupid enough to think that you'd get a grip once that bitch died.
What did you just call her?
I'll make it easy to understand. That spawn of the devil whore deserved it. To...
I apologize for his rudeness. This island no longer has any need for those who would curse you as devils. Please believe me when I tell you that the goal we've been working towards is not so petty or hollow as taking revenge on Marley. It is to sever the chains of hate from this world. We're done with secrets. It's high time you learned the truth. Let me lay out the plan that will save the world. Zeke's so-called euthanization plan.
Brad, who killed Sasha, you're coming with me.
Huh? What do you want?
If you're hoping to save Falco, you'll help me.
Help you?
Are they gonna give her the beast?
They'll put out a distress call on the radio.
No.
Oh. To lure out any spies who've infiltrated the walls.
Don't move. Gabi, stay quiet. Now then, just to be doubly sure, it's Aaron Yeager, correct? Gabi, take that rifle and point it at Aaron. Aaron, move your hands from your pockets.
And what'll you do if I don't?
I'll fire this pistol, and then you'll be dead, brains on the floor.
Okay, so why haven't you shot me? If you aren't here to pull that trigger, then what did you come here to do?
Doesn't seem like that's something you'll ever get to know, seeing as your brains will be on the floor.
I do know. You aren't gonna shoot, because you weren't given permission to kill the Founding Titan. You've been told to retrieve it, no matter what. But in order to do that, you'd need to get me to stay still while you transformed into a Titan and ate me alive. That right?
Yeah, you're right. I won't shoot you. And it doesn't look like I'm likely to get a chance to eat you either. So that's that. But I actually have another reason not to shoot you. If you can use the Founding Titan's power, then you have the strength to defeat Marley, don't you? You made the world your enemy. You wouldn't have done that unless you knew you had a chance of winning, right?
Suppose I did. What is it that you want?
Freedom for all Eldians, and an end to their subjugation by Marley and the rest of the world. I became a warrior to help my father, the one person I can call family, get proper medical care. Before I die and leave him on his own, I want to show him that Eldia has a bright future. And for that to happen, Marley's great empire needs to be crushed. So long as we can slaughter all the Marleyans, I'll help you however I can. First, I found out that Zeke planned the attack on Liberio. And now... now you? I thought we were trying to show the world we're good Eldians. Tell me! What have we been fighting for if not that? You're the same as Zeke, a worthless traitor! Let me ask you. Are we Marleyan or Eldian? Which one comes first?
We're Marleyans first. Honorary Marleyans!
Above all else, we're subjects of Ymir. That's one truth which we can never escape. It doesn't matter how hard we work to try and prove that we're good Eldians. They will put us down like animals before they ever set us free.
If you honestly intend to cooperate with us, then back up your words with action.
I'll show you where to find the soldiers who snuck into town with me.
How exactly?
If you take me up to the roof of this building, I can point them out for you.
I don't trust her.
Change our bodies so we stop having
children. I don't know.
That is the heart of Zeke's euthanization plan.
If the population of Eldians withers until we've all died out, then in this country's final years, it'll be nothing but old geezers. How can we be sure we won't get massacred then?
The rumbling can remain as a deterrent, as long as your people retain control of the Founder, whilst ensuring that the royal bloodline doesn't die out. Fortunately, it seems Queen Astoria has already been blessed with an heir, so assuming her child lives a long life, you just need to pass on the Founder every 13 years.
You talk as if that's an absolute certainty, but it isn't.
If there's one thing that is certain, it's that this era of tears and bloodshed is almost over. The Age of Titans will soon be put to an end by Zeke and Aaron. The Yeager brothers, will be spoken of as legendary symbols for thousands of years to come. Long after they're dead, they'll shine in mankind's memory. They'll be known as saviors who lit a path. Is something the matter?
No, but to think that your cause was so noble, it just touched my heart.
That's wonderful to hear.
Bad news, Yelena! We need you to come quick, please! We're being invaded!
So is it safe to say that you've decided to let us defect to your side?
If you actually give up the other infiltrators, until you do, I'm keeping you cuffed to the kid.
That's understandable. And don't worry, the kid'll come around soon enough.
That dainty thing is a Marlian soldier? I think we can trust her.
Hello, everyone!
Around here too, but it seems he drank some of Zeke's spinal fluid. All I heard was that the dosed wine got in his mouth somehow.
This is completely my fault.
Yeah, it is.
I see now. You took over the military by way of Zeke's spinal fluid. Do you have any idea why he possesses such a unique ability?
None at all. I don't suppose you would know.
Of course not. Only one person knows.
He's royal.
And that's Zeke himself. Ever since I met him, it's felt as though every word that came out of his mouth was a lie. 4 years ago, I confirmed that hunch. When I finally heard him speak sincerely to you, believe me, Aaron, I get it. I know how you feel. Someday, I'll come back and save you from this. If he wouldn't lie to you, then surely he would have told you the secret of his special power. I assume he's told you that it's connected to drawing out the power of the Founding Titan.
Aaron, that woman is exceedingly dangerous. It isn't safe to trust her.
I know. And I don't trust her any more than she trusts me.
So, why haven't you used the Founder's power yet? Where's Zeke?
You'll find that out soon enough. Now show me, where is the enemy?
Right there.
Him?
Tracked him down and forced him
out. Oh my word.
The Founder is here. Let's pay him back for Liberio. I want that bastard dead.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.